Welcome back to Alien Isolation. We are after a trauma kit for the corporate stooge, Taylor. If you want to read anything, just hit the pause button, because I'm just going to scan through. I thought I heard something there. Okay, everything's in lockdown.
Dr. Lingard, this is Ransom. Remember me? Your friendly Sikhs and Chief Executive. Lingard, you don't drop by, you don't call. Aren't we pals anymore? Oh well, we're both busy people. And after all, I have lots of other friends. Some of them have badges. One of them told me you called Marshal Waits about a, shall we say, interesting find? I want in. No arguments. After all, how much does Waits really know about you? Not as much as your old friend here, and I bet he wouldn't be as understanding about black market med supplies. I look forward to your call, Doc.
Just
fuck!
I heard an alien behind me. Let's go to the laundry room. Or maybe not. Have I been in here? I've been here, haven't I? Eh, bugger. Passcode for... He's still dead. Yeah, he's still dead. That fire, I can't hear what's going on. Shit. Alright, Fred, how are you doing? What's on the floor? Come on, come on, come on. Okay. Death's too good. Cause of death classified.
This is Lingard, Senior Medical Officer at Sevastopol Station. I want to state...
For the record.
I have been placed under duress with regards to the compromise patient zero. And Ransom, Seekson's head of operations, he made certain threats for my career and my certification. I want that on record. God.
me.
That woman needed help. I didn't know what type of parasite she had encountered, but it had planted something inside her. I am so sorry. I had no way of knowing what would happen.
Over there in the staff gallery. Follow him, but he just turns around and dead meat. Okay, shit. I was going to do something. Oh, I heard something in the vent there. Ah, okay. It's a nice picture. Mountains and forest. Very relaxing. Is that him going up or down? Is there anything on this computer for guarding that passcode? No. Ah, 2505. Lucky, 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 lucky. 2505. Yes, gimme, 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 gimme. Hello. And
save. I'm on my way.
Turn it off. That fire suppression system around here somewhere. That's very close. Where is he? I just panicked. Machine. I heard voices down here before I was killed. Which is kind of a strange thing to say. Is that the favourite place he drops down?
Samuels, I've got the meds.
Got the meds.
We're at the transit station outside medical reception. Ripley, we heard gunshots, and if we heard them, so did the creature.
Jesus. Oh, God. Hell. Let's take it. Find out what happened to her, but I think you pretty much know what happened. It's classified. Okay.
Turner, we've had something go down here in San Cristobal. Tape off the scene and make sure it's not touched until Garcia comes in with forensics. Keep this quiet for now. I want total silence. Last thing this station needs is a panic.
And one other thing. If I find out who leaked this to Ransom, I'll make them eat their fucking badge. He turned up, quoted Sikhs and privileges, and had a ringside seat for the whole goddamn mess. This is a serious incident. I don't need Ransom making it more complicated. Do you read me? Wait up.
Did I miss... Somebody's standing right there.
Synthetic nurses operated this facility. If you'd rather be attended by a human, please ask.
Oh, yes, I would. I can't be right there. Is there anything more on that computer? First time. I am here.
In a past life, my
life. I know what I could do. Can I get a noisemaker? I can get a noisemaker.
How you holding on? You okay?
Patients must supply their crew number and document registration.
Shit! Someone's in here with us!
Dude, that guy's face! He's right there. Somebody's standing right in the corridor, right next to me. Just get out of his mind.
It's
hear that? Oh, nice family. Nice bikini girl. Okay. Let's set the cat amongst the pigeons. I expected the alien to wipe them all out. Now. Is he done?
San Cristobal Medical Facility recommends Sikhs and medical assurance. Relief when you're far from home.
There he is. I think you've got this guy here. There he is. There's a dead body there. I think he got the last one just as I was going through that door. First, we're going. Save me. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, God. This is too much. Okay, I'm gonna need a rest. I'm gonna rest here for a bit. And hopefully we'll see you next week.